In the wake of Florida's school shooting, the ideas coming from President Trump are the same ones coming from the NRA. More guns, including armed teachers and personnel, Trump says would be, quote, instantly shooting. But the more guns argument is nothing new. In fact, it was made over 40 years ago in an episode of All in the Family. Archie Bunker appeared on the local news to deliver a rebuttal to gun control that sounded an awful lot like the Trump NRA talking points today, only it was a punchline back then.
Now I want to talk about another thing that's on everybody's mind today, and that's your stick-ups and your skyjackers, which, if that was up to me, I could end the skyjackers tomorrow.
You could?
All you got to do is arm all your passengers. He ain't got no more superiority there. He ain't going to dare to pull out no rod. And then your airlines, then they wouldn't have to search the passengers on the ground no more. They just pass out the pistols at the beginning of the trip, and then pick them up again at the end. There you go.
That's incredible.